off by a violent slave revolt that has the surrounding jungles overrun with armed slaves.
Armed slaves? How daunting.
They've proven to be more tenacious than you would expect, my lord. What no one knows is that Lord Barriss orchestrated the insurgents to disrupt one of his rivals, and he wants his involvement kept secret. Now the slave captains who led the revolt are threatening to expose Barriss's involvement unless they receive more potent weapons.
They must be killed.
That is in sync with my instructions. Lord Barriss wants you to kill enough of the blackmailing slave captains to make the others lose their resolve.
Just tell me where to go.
Slaves are scattered throughout the area, but the captains tend to congregate near the unfinished Colossus. I'll wait here for your return.
Well, it is in this area. Isn't there elites here? Maybe not. That's what we need. Just one, two, three. Kill 14 more of these. These are the last ones. Yeah. Okay, done.
Ah, my lord, you've returned. I take it many slave captains have died this day.
Are you surprised, Imperial?
Oh, I didn't mean to doubt you. Please take no offense. I must say, my lord, it's been inspiring watching you work.
I'm sure it has.
I'll inform Lord Barriss that the situation has been handled.
Now we need to return. Can we not travel there? We can travel there.
The Force is a weapon. I will show you how to wield it. Show no mercy.
I don't care what you do. Break my bones, burn my flesh. I'll tell you nothing.
I will not be denied.
Go, spit! You monster!
The more you resist, the more angry I become. And the longer I'll torture you after I get what I want from you!
Ah, apprentice, you've returned. Commander Pritch confirmed that the slaves have been silenced. Good. I'm still trying to extract the information I crave from this Republic agent. He's much more resilient than anticipated.
I'm interested in helping.
All I require is time. Just leave me to my work. I have another important task for you. It involves a renegade Sith Lord named Grathan, a particularly bothersome thorn in my side. Meet with my apprentice, Dreykul Ball. He's my covert operative in Grathan's compound. Ball claims to have made a key discovery.
His apprentice, the Dreykul Ball? Dreykul Ball? Another apprentice? Fortress?
I thought I might be your only apprentice. That makes Baal my rival.
Try to tolerate him long enough to get the details and conclude your business there. Grathan's presence is useful to me, so I don't want him killed, just crippled. Find out what Ball has discovered, and do exactly as he instructs.
Today I cripple a Sith Lord.
Enjoy it. One day it won't seem so special.
Oh, then, Republic wretch, where were we? Oh, yes. Tell me what I wish to know.
It's just getting to frying, basically.
I won't be broken. Tell your...
Of course you can't mount here. So let's see, where do we need to go? Down here, so I could go to the wall speeder. Just do it like this.
You move through the Citadel as if it were yours. Perhaps someday it will be. I am the apprentice and voice of Darth Charnas. I speak in his name and I would bargain for your services.
You have my attention.
I require individuals capable of gaining prestige in a society weaned on secrecy and madness. Individuals who can earn respect, if not love. I need infiltrators to eliminate an enemy of the Sith. You would serve well.
Okay.
I serve no one. I suggest you learn that quickly.
I chose my words poorly. I apologize, but you are needed. Our enemy is the Order of Revan, a cult of fools hidden at every stratum of Imperial society. For years, the Revanite heretics have secretly recruited military officers, powerful Sith, wealthy mercenaries, anyone who can add to their power.
If they're secret, how do you know anything about them?
My master has spent many years learning of the Revanites. Together, we have exposed many. Instead of following the Emperor and his Dark Council, the Revanites follow a long-dead Sith Lord, tainted by Jedi ways. If you can uncover the Revanite leader's identity for us, my master will reveal him to the Dark Council. His destruction would be assured. All you have to do is join the cult. I can get you inside, but you must earn their trust.
I will earn more than their trust. I will earn their fear.
That may be enough. The Revanites have a secret compound in the jungle. Take this token to the cultist at the entrance. He will initiate you. Earn an audience with their leader. When you have seen his face, return here, and you shall have your reward.
So I kill him?
Hold your position, please, and keep your weapon holstered. The remotes are scanning you now. You check out. Sorry, my lord. We're on the lookout for anyone with Lord Grathen. And I'm sick of letting him stomp on my people.
Who is Lord Grathen?
Look, stick around a minute. I don't know if you're familiar with the situation, but Grathen's a nightmare. The Sith Lord's gone rogue. He's holed up in his estate past the wall. He's got weapons, shields, and a cadre of scientists developing new tech to use against us. Grathen wants respect and authority from the Dark Council, so in true Sith fashion, he turned on his masters to prove his power. As a result, we have to put up with his lunacy. So if you're here to cause Grathen problems anyway, you might help us out.
I live to serve the Empire.
Here's the story. There are nearly 100 men assigned to this sector, some on the wall, some watching Grathen. 20 are missing. My men. Practically my kids. Grathen stole them, and I want them back.
So what exactly do you want me to do?
I don't know what Lord Grathen wants with them. Maybe he's holding them hostage just to demoralize us. Who knows? But if you're heading to Grathen's grounds, help them get out. Tell them to report back to their Duchess. That's, what they call me.
I will handle it.
I've got reports saying that Grathen's been transporting prisoners to another wing of his estate. I don't know if it's my people he's moving, but it's worth checking out. Watch yourself. Grathen doesn't mess around.
Yeah, I got it. It's one more. Hammer Station. That also rings a bell.
What's the situation here?
This is Darth Malgus of the Expeditionary Fleet to all available forces. If you are receiving this, you have been judged an asset, and the Empire requires your strength. It is your privilege and your duty.
I've never heard of a Darth Malgus.
Sith plus Destroyer of Jedi Temple plus Fleet Commander.
The alien adversary Hegemony has established Hammer Station, a mobile battle platform that threatens our borders. You will join the strike team assembling at Vigan Space Dock to be briefed in full. In the name of the Emperor.
You expect me to fly into space on the word of a hologram?
Travel to Imperial Fleet. Is that my level? So let's see then. You go down there, and we have this one. There's something up ahead.
Shh. Have to be very careful. Lord Grathan's eyes are everywhere. He's suspicious of all strangers. He must be blind to our doings.
Your name, now.
Captain Bryn, Imperial Special Forces. This work requires intense concentration, a special kind of mind.
Grathan's trouble, see? Big trouble. Mad scientist type, likes weapons, cyborgs, droids, ergonomic chairs. My mission's to keep an eye on him, watch for anything suspicious. But I don't know what you're doing here.
Well, I'm here to check out some estate. And heading into the jungle and some other stuff. That's what I'm doing here.
Just visiting my old friend Lord Grathen?
Can't fool me. Lord Grathen doesn't have friends. Or not many. You got a glint in your eye, like maybe you're not paying a friendly visit. See, my orders are to keep my distance and not enter Lord Grathen's place or cause any kind of ruckus.
Okay.
I'm supposed to see about a certain prototype turret design.
Yeah, okay. What's my part?
So what exactly do you want me to do?
Lord Grathen's got the turrets hidden inside somewheres. I'd go looking for them myself, but orders are... Since you're going in...
Yeah, I'm heading in.
Maybe poke...
I can.
We'll see if I come across them.
That's all I ask. The thing is, you never get past the turrets unless you take out a guard and get a security badge.
Well, I'm gonna take out everything.
The op is... Get a security badge off a guard, find those turrets, and grab the plans. Easy. I'll be keeping an eye out here.
Let's see. Let's go with what we have. I'll grab a cup of coffee after all this. Is that it? Yeah, but I need to take out these. Oh. Is this something I can take? It's not that, is it? Something I could do on 25. Let's get that. But from that I don't know. Let's see. Need to go down there. War machine. Down here, missing soldiers, mean the tanks. No, check upstairs. Wait a moment. Where's my companion?
The old legs. You're good to go.
Authorization. System cannot identify.
Please don't go. Please don't go. What's
This seems to be working. Seems. What? Why is it like that? Oh no, it's because we have system feedback there. I'm not sure if I missed it.
Must be the operative Lord Barriss sent. I thought he'd choose a stealthy assassin, not some senseless savage.
Watch who you're calling a savage.
You're not talking to one of Barriss's imperial peons. I'll be working for Lord Barriss long after you've worn out your welcome.
Care to put that theory to the test?
We've got business to handle. With the entire complex roused, we'll have to get in each other's faces another time. Now listen. Lord Grathen is a rogue Sith who boldly defies the Dark Council. Locked away here, he's been untouchable. Lord Barriss wants to let Grathen know he can be reached. And after a year undercover, I've discovered the way. Lord Grathen has a son.
Maybe in another year you can find out his shoe size.
He wears boots, not shoes, smart mouth. I was assigned to find Grathen's weakness. He's kept his son a secret in order to protect him from his enemies. Grathen would be devastated if his only child and heir was dead. That would send a message.
Don't fight the defenseless.
Just tell me where he is. I will be the messenger.
You'll have to be more than a messenger. Grathen's kid is nearly 20 and strong with the Force. He's been trained in the ways of the Sith since birth. You'll have your hands full.
I'll fill my hands with his entrails.
My, how graphic. You're a true Vulgarian. Grathen's away on business. I managed to hack a special spike that will get you inside his private quarters. But first you're going to have to knock out Grathen's surveillance station so you aren't seen entering the quarters.
That sounds simple enough.
Yes, we wouldn't want to tax you with anything too complicated. All you have to do is locate the monitoring stations around the compound and, well, stick your lightsaber in them. Think you can handle that, brute?
Keep calling me names, Baal. You're playing with fire.
Is it so easy to get under your skin? That's all then. Destroy the monitoring stations, then get inside Grathen's private quarters. The son's name is Beelzlit. Find him and end him. I'll meet you back here when you're done. Try not to screw up.
I kind of like his attitude. You're good to go.
There's one mission here.
Yes!
Violent intruders laying waste to Lord Grathen's compound.
I'm Ismar Bringle, one of Lord Grathen's indentured scientists. I'd like to make your destruction of this place highly profitable.
Why should I trust you?
Because I despise Lord Grathen with the fiery heat of 1,000 Tatooine deserts. 3 years ago, Lord Grathen lured me to work for him. He promised great. Instead, I became a prisoner, slaving on freakish creations Grathen uses to advance himself. It's a thankless existence.
You must act on your hatred and kill Grathen.
Kill him? Don't be absurd. He's untouchable to someone like me. I'll have to settle for stealing from him. Grathen cybernetics researchers, a sadistic bunch of scum, developed cyborg body parts that regenerate. The technology will revolutionize warfare. It's worth a fortune. I have a buyer looking to manufacture a cyborg army. You'll get 60% of my profits if you steal the cybernetic researchers' files.
All right.
This better not be a waste of time.
You won't get shortchanged, I promise. There is a catch, of course. You'll have to activate the main console by sending override commands from the remote terminals. Grathen protects his computers with lethal security forces, war droids, cyborgs, even genetically engineered weapons. Expect heavy resistance.
I will destroy anything that crosses my path.
I have no doubt of that. Take this data spike, insert it into the main console at Grathen's central lab. The spike will download all the data we need. When you're done, bring me the spike. I'll arrange its sale and transfer credit to your account. Go now, be swift.
So where to? Get in there, we need to get in there. Let's say, let's go this way first. Second one is somewhere around here. To the quest, it's here, but it can't be.
Mm-hmm.